Samba é arte e cultura. This means samba is art and culture. Hi, my name is Kenya Ribeiro and I'm here with you today to teach you a little bit about samba. Samba has deep roots in Africa. Many Africans from Angola, Congo, Nigeria and Benin were brought to Brazil during slavery. Their custom music and dance had a tremendous impact in the development of Brazilian art and culture. These mixtures of African, Portuguese and indigenous elements create what we know today as samba. Every year in Brazil, we celebrate Carnival. The highlights of Carnival in Rio are the parades, where dozens of samba schools or college samba compete for the title of campeão or champion. College Samba, a community-based organization that create the music, dance, costumes and float for the Carnival Parade. They are composed of 300 to 400 musicians, as well up to 4,000 people in various units called ala or wings. The alas perform a rehearsal choreograph that illustrates a theme. There are many ways to play and dance samba. For instance, the way we dance samba in Rio is very different from the way we dance in Bahia. What we are going to focus on the DVD is called Samba no Pé. That means samba on your feet. Vem comigo. Now I would like to introduce my band. With me, Nick Bermelin. With the Hepiniki. Hepiniki make all the calls and the dancers follow the Hepiniki and also the other drums. Zé Maurício in the surdo is the bass drum, the one that we follow. Here we have Nick Herman and the caixa. Then we have samba. Muito obrigada. I'm Kenny Ribeiro.